Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Today here we are going to discuss a case study on KFC. In this video we know the history of KFC and some facts and how KFC entered in India, what problems does it face, what is the goal of KFC, and finally we know the how short analysis used in this brand. It is the world's most popular chicken restaurant chain. It based in Louisville, Kentucky. It was founded by Colonel Harold Sanders in the 1930s by cooking and serving food for hungry travelers. In 1952, Sanders started franchising his chicken business and named it as Kentucky Fried Chicken. You know, KFC is part of Yum brand include, the world's largest restaurant company in terms of system restaurants with more than 36,000 locations around the world. Its products are made on the motto of crispy outside, juicy inside. In India, KFC is growing rapidly and today has presence in 21 cities with close to 107 restaurants, 109 countries and territories around the world. Every day, more than 12 million customers are served at KFC restaurant. And how KFC entered in India? It was the first fast food multinational to enter India after economic liberalization policy of the Indian government in early 1990s. KFC received to open 30 new outlets across the country and opened first fast food outlet in Bangalore in June 1995 by targeting upper middle class population. PepsiCo planned to open 60 KFC and Pizza Hut outlets in next 7 years in the country. Then the problem faced by KFC in India. The regulatory authorities found that the KFC's chicken did not adhere to Prevention of Food Alteration Act 1954. KFC faced severe protest by people for ethical treatment of animals, means by the PETA and animals right protesters organization. PETA accused KFC of cruelty towards chicken and released a videotape showing the ill treatment of birds in KFC poultry farm. And the goal of the KFC: to build an organization dedicated to excellence, deliver superior quality and value in our products and services, and they also maintain a commitment to innovation, generate consistently superior financial returns and also benefits our owner and employees. It established in India our business position as leading WQSR, means Western Quick Service Restaurants. Once again, Western Quick Service Restaurant, that is chain serving good value. And also it has the SWOT analysis, means strength, weaknesses, opportunity and threat. In strength, the ranks highest among all chicken restaurants of its convenience and menu variety. And it also oldest and finest in business. And high goodwill does not have any core competitor in chicken serving. Large number of outlets at prime locations. It serves variety of items under single menu. It has also loyal customers. It faces numerous advantages of being a multinational organization, that is economies of scale, government incentives, etc. In weaknesses, the presence of multinational competitors in the market, example McDonald's specialized in the chicken serving but in burgers. Imported raw material rise their prime cost, it also their weakness. And the opportunities. It is opportunities are cheap and easy availability of labor. Increased consumption of fast food has increased the market size. Consumer prefer all under one roof in order to increase their sales turnover. They can increase or add the served items. In threats, entrance of new competitors in the market and high political instability or uncertainty.